In 1995, we start the first technology community center in a low-income community in Brazil. And we select the most dangerous favela in Rio de Janeiro. This low-income community was controlled by one of the most powerful drug dealers gang in Rio de Janeiro at this time. And we select that place to start our technology community center.